Break time's over.
Worst thing about living through the apocalypse? My mama won't stop blowing on my phone every 2 hours to check on me. And he really comes at you with its super...
Tickets.
We have to get Spider-Man!
Oh! You guys big truck fans?
Me too!
Stop fighting us!
I blanked out there for a second. Who won? See what Dr. Young is up to out here.
Peter, thank you so much for helping us out with our machine learning trials. Similar to what you did in the Emily May Foundation, we're now teaching our drones what to do in the wild. Once you get yourself set up, this recording will continue.
Okay, let's get up and running.
This is a two-part trial. First, you need to teach the drone what it should target to protect our bumblebee population.
Great. Let's train some bee drones.
Oh, and you need to do it before the drone depletes its charge. Sorry, we're working on battery life.
Got it. Let's go. Who knew rats ate bees?
No thanks, bee-eating wasps. Rats sure will eat anything.
Bee wolves, be gone.
Now, in the second part of the trial, you'll teach the drone to identify and mark optimal nest sites.
Bee real estate, here we go.
Look for the flags. These are ideal relocation spots.
go. I'm like a bee real estate agent. A bee real estate agent.
The drone will self-pilot home and upload the data. Thank you, Peter.
That should be some good stuff for the AI. Hope Dr. Young finds it helpful.
This.
More hunter tech. Don't mind if I do.
Whoops.
armored truck getting robbed. Must be a Tuesday. Spider-Man's going down! Guys like stealing stuff? What a coincidence! I like stopping robbers! Serious question, guys. Why? Whatever. These don't look like happy plants.
Peter, I'm so glad you can help. Clearly, we've got a failure to thrive, and we haven't yet been able to diagnose the reason. Can you sort it out for us? Thanks.
These plants should be doing much better. Something's making them sick. Water quality is crucial. I should analyze that. All right, my little plant friends. What's got you feeling so sick? Don't worry. I'll get you all healed up and ready to feed the community. Okay. Whoops. Let's see. Nope, that won't work. Looks like you've got some kind of pathogen. But what kind? That's not right. Identify this molecule. Got it. Huh. Looks like this pathogen usually affects plants in the river. But fish are immune to it. I think I just found our cure. Let's splice some genes. With a little genetic engineering, I can make you guys immune to this pathogen just like these fish. Now I just need to get a cooperative sample. Fishy, fishy, fishy. Where are you? I promise you'll be back in the water in two shakes of a fin. This one won't work. Gotta catch another. A perfect specimen. That's one slippery sample secured. Now to take it back and splice it with the plants. All right, my leafy greens. Let's get you feeling better. Just gotta fire up that GMO splicer. Need to insert this fish gene. Let's see. Splice this fish gene into your plant genes, I can give you guys immunity to this pathogen just like them. Okay, Feast should be able to work with these. Can't wait to see him thriving. You'll be feeling better in no time. Very useful. Hunter's getting resupplied.
You really can't ship anything into this country to do it well.
Give them those!
You know, if you want to be helpful, we can just throw those boxes right out! Next time, go with a more reliable carrier service for deliveries.
I baked my little box.
Sorry. I say it, kind of cute.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this isn't bad.
Hunter's getting shipments of some kind.
This hunt was gonna be short term.
We are here as long as we need.
I'm not complaining. I'd love to set up camp in the States for the long haul.
Why is that?
People keep their heads down. Customs is a joke. And the game here is plenty.
That it is.
Moving day? Hope you're leaving my city!
Found him!
Don't die! Symbiote's dropping in.
Spider-Man! Your fight's not over yet.
Hey, it's the Fun Brigade!
Thank you.
trap. Hunter blockade.
Get ready. He is coming. Pick up the base.
Is that thing star, Lone Wolf?
Those hunters are gonna get someone killed. All of them? Beautiful. That's a lot of nasty.
Peter, thanks for your help here. As before, we're training the drones to identify predators like rats and beewolves, so they can guard the bees' nesting boxes.
Okay, let's get things booted up.
Time for target practice. Bodyguards, Queen's Edition. Giving new meaning to Queen's Bee. Ooh, that's a big guy. Good. Rat-a-tat, rat. Bees, but not to be confused with queen bees.
Unidentified predator detected.
Uh-oh, what's that? Better go check that out. Whoa, that bird. It's going after the nests, trying to eat the bees.
Aha! Neuropidae albicaulis. The white-throated bee-eater bird.
It's right there in the name.
I need to shoo this bird back to wherever it came from. I wonder if this drone has a real-world mode. Cool. Now I can really encourage this bird to get going. Find out where it came from, and see if there are others. Hey, bird! I can't follow you if you don't move. Get going! Scoot. Gotcha, birdie. Can't have you eating up the bees of Queens or the queen bees. So this is your home. Must have escaped from here and gone out for a snack. Door's propped open. Better close it before you escape again. Looks like I can blast that old plank. Okay, I think I'm done for now. The drone will pilot its way back to home base in no time. I'm not sure bee-eating birds are a citywide threat, but I'll mention it to Dr. Young. We should definitely program the drones to look for outliers like that.